Cooper, broken play. Pressure's coming. He's in trouble. And he is sacked. Middle of the field, Jensen will fake the handoff, looking downfield to the left for Keenan Curran. He's got him at the 30, inside the 20. Forecrest Jensen, Calhoun off his left hip. Here's the snap, they fake the handoff. Jensen with a beautiful move. He'll waltz into the end zone. Touchdown, Montana. Third down and goal. Simmons claps his hands, pitches it out to Calhoun. One cut, Calhoun gets in. Here's Cooper, straight drop, Tucker shy on the move, and he will bring him down back at the 25. For Cooper, pressure is coming off the edge, and Josh Buss will bring down Gage Gubrud.
Nobody gets behind him, and when that ball gets up in the air, you knock it straight down. Players back deep. Jensen, well, he has an arm. He unloads toward the end zone. It was caught. Was he in the end zone?
That's
touchdown to see. 56 yards.
Second and four for Gubrud. Pump and go. He's looking outside. Pressure coming. And Tucker Shy brings him down. Play action fake. Gubrud looking to his left. Had some trouble. Still trying to get out of it. Throwing across his body, and it's intercepted. The Grizzlies have it at the 15-yard line. The kick from Purdy is up, and the kick is good.
Oh, gets in track, 14-yard pickup. Here goes Lee. Nice cutback by Elijah Lee, still on his feet. Touchdown, Montana!
Second down and 10 at the 26 for Jensen. Great drop back, looking for the end zone, deep for Sammy Akim, and Akim hauls it in. Touchdown, Montana!